The Supreme Court's order does not merely prohibit use of photographs of political leaders and ads, it also prohibits use of government ads and public money in promoting a political party or its leaders or a government, and using it against opposition parties, etc. The TV advertisement brought in by the Kejriwal government was in complete violation of the Supreme Court's order. It amounts to contempt of the court. To think that you can do anything by way of a radio advertisement because it doesn't carry a photograph would be a total misunderstanding of the Supreme Court order. If the radio advertisement is used to publicize and promote a party or a government or a political leader, etc., that would be in violation of the Supreme Court's order. This issue will be brought soon to the notice of the Supreme Court, that this is how political parties are violating the letter and spirit of the Supreme Court's order.